In the ninth Tirupalli Achi, the Lord is addressed as the honey that gives bliss, Kalitaru Thene, the elixir extracted from the sea, Kadal Amude, as sugarcane, Karumbe, as the Lord who rules over his subjects, the very life of the world, the true essence near whom even the celestial beings cannot venture, as the one who came to dwell on earth to make his subjects live.
வீணகத்தேவரும் நன்னவும் மாட விழுபொருளேன தொழுபடியோங்கள் வீணகத்தேவரும் நன்னவும் மாட விழுபொருளேன தொழுபடி
தொழுபடியோங்கள் வீணகத்தேவர்